I'm trying to think of a funky way to end.